It appears Ryan Reynolds and Blake Lively left a lasting impression on one another after a chance meeting on the set of Green Lantern in 2010. As reported by Brides, the two were both involved with other people when they first met. But once they found themselves both single, the two began dating. And, well, the rest is simply history. Now the celebrity couple spends their days taking care of their three children while also maintaining their work commitments and philanthropic work. Luckily, the couple still finds time to enjoy the fruits of their labor. After all, they do have a pretty impressive combined net worth. According to Celebrity Net Worth, Reynolds is worth a mind-boggling $150 million, while Lively is worth $30 million all on her own. So how does this power couple spend their incredible wealth? Allow us to introduce you to Blake Lively's rock, a dazzling ring that could probably use its own zip code if we are being honest. Reynolds stunned the world when he proposed to the sisterhood of the traveling pants star with an estimated $2 million engagement ring designed by none other than jeweler to the stars, Lorraine Schwartz. During an interview with Vogue, the A-list actress gushed about the ring that she referred to as her, quote, most treasured possession, saying, "My most treasured possession is my engagement ring made by my dear friend Lorraine Schwartz because of the love and meaning it symbolizes." She said that her husband also took no input from her when co-crafting the masterpiece with the famed jeweler, adding, "No, I didn't have any hand in its design. I married a gentleman." If you thought Lively's engagement ring was lavish, just wait until you hear all about their dreamy wedding. As reported by Southern Living, the two lovebirds opted to exchange their I do's at the scenic Boone Hall Plantation in Seabrook Island, South Carolina, a charming coastal town just south of the city of Charleston. The reception took place in a pristine white tent on the plantation and, along with the bride and groom, the wedding guests danced the night away to performances by Florence and the Machine's Florence Welch. While many picture the Gossip Girl star residing in the Upper East Side, the wife and mother of three chose a different home base for her family. According to Hello Magazine, Lively and Reynolds plunked down a cool $2 million for a home in Westchester County, New York. Basically, the couple gets the best of both worlds, an almost 12-acre property that is still just a short drive to Manhattan. We would be remiss if, in the midst of discussing the spending habits of the wealthy couple, we failed to mention their philanthropic efforts. In short, the couple loves to give back. Most recently, the couple set their sights on responding to the COVID-19 pandemic and how they could personally help combat the virus. As reported by New York Daily News, the power couple donated a whopping $400,000 to four New York hospitals. They also donated 30% of Reynolds' sales from his liquor brand, Aviation Gin, to bartenders who suddenly found themselves unemployed during the pandemic. But that's not all. The couple took it one step further when they donated a staggering $1 million to be split among non-profit Titan organizations Feeding America and Food Banks Canada. And somehow the couple did it all while remaining humble about their generous contributions. On The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon, Reynolds referred to his, quote, obscene privilege that afforded him the opportunity to donate his wealth to the charities in the first place, saying, "If you're a company that's staying afloat and doing well, you got to give back."
We're obscenely, and I mean obscenely, privileged to be able to do that.
It is also listed on the Covenant House Vancouver's website that Reynolds and Lively have donated a stunning $500,000 to the organization in the past in an effort to help at-risk homeless youths. As reported by People, it is apparent that their COVID-19 charitable contributions are not just a one-off, but more so indicative of their attitudes regarding philanthropy in general. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite stars are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.